My name is Larry Crawford. I live out in central Louisiana. Luckily, the neuromedical center is right here. So about 14 so years ago, I was diagnosed with Parkinson's, early onset Parkinson's. As you can tell, the tremors are really kind of out of control. What's about to happen is Dr. Callaghan is going to come in here and turn on my deep brain stimulator, which is a battery pack's right here. And there's some wires that run behind my ear that are into my brain. And he's going to turn me on, and all this is going to stop.
So I'm about to turn Mr. Crawford's stimulator on, and we're going to see, hopefully, a vast improvement in a few seconds. So here goes nothing. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, here it goes. It's on.
Wow.
How's that feel?
Feels great. Ta-da!
Take a short walk down the hall there. And I really can't even tell you have Parkinson's. You have a normal walk to me.
Life is good again.